Hello, my darlings. It's ALB in Whisperland here. Welcome back to another ASMR video. I'm very excited about this video today because, as you've already figured out, we're going to be opening a lot of really adorable Gashapon. I have no idea what lies inside of these mysterious little capsule toys, and I'm very excited to get into them. These Gashapon are all from Candy San, and I've done another Gashapon video from Candy San before. If you are interested in that, the link will be in the description box, so you'll be able to find it easily. The last Gashapon video that I did was Pokemon themed. Now, this one is not going to be Pokemon themed. It has its own special theme, which is cute kawaii stuff, but a focus on mainly cats, because I love cats and many of you love cats, so I figured what a perfect combo this would be. So there is a general theme of cats in this Gashapon box. Other than that, I have no idea what could lay inside these capsule toys, and I'm very excited to open them. One of the best parts about little treats like this is not knowing, you know? And I think that's the appeal, is that they're a surprise. And with each little toy, get to have the thrill of new discovery, which is always very fun. So there's quite a few Gashapon here. Lots of little treasures for us. I'm not even sure which one should we start with. I guess we'll just start with the top. Let's do the blue one. So the first one is this blue one, and I already can see some super adorable little paws, and I've cut the tape already, so let's go ahead and open it up, squeeze it, just like that. Oh, look at this. Okay, just like last time, I usually like to look at the pamphlet before we get too into it. So, let's take a little look-see here. Okay, look at this. So, this is a puppy one. E-pooch, it says. Or maybe E-pong. I think I was just looking for the word pooch. It does not say pooch. Anyway, this is I'm pretty sure this is like a whole series of different Shiba Inus. They're a very popular dog breed right now, and for good reason, because they're super cute. There's lots of really adorable little poses here, and I'm thinking we got this little guy right here. I love all animals, so I'm just as happy to get a little dog. I am a cat. Oh, this is adorable. Let's take a look here. Oh my goodness, you guys, look at how cute this little guy is. And can I just say that I am loving the fact that it comes with like a little key strap for a keychain. This is so cute, and look, these are some very precious beans. These little foot beans. This is such a cute little toy, you can just imagine it. Like leaning up against something. Standing like this. This is an adorable one. And you know what? Like, when you think about the fact that, like, Gashapon aren't particularly expensive toys, they're usually like $1, $2, maybe $3. The paint job is like really good considering the cost. So, I mean, we're already only the first one in, but I'm like loving it. I'm feeling very happy. Look at that little tongue. So cute, right? Okay. I'll take the trash out and put our new little French right over here. How cute is that one for our first one? Okay, now I'm real excited. Let's, you know what? I'm thinking we'll open this big one. I have no idea what this is, but look at how big it is. And it's obviously pink. Well, it's soft and squishy. Oh, and there's like a book with it. My goodness. Okay, what is this? Okay, so I'm already seeing a cat. A cat with a hat. Many cats with hats on. Oh my goodness, is it a hat? If I have to pick a favorite, I think this black cat's my favorite. It kind of looks like my Dawn, doesn't it? A little bit. Although she has like a... Dawn has like a thinner face. Because she looks like a little bat. And then, what is this little second booklet that came? This was folded many times. Is it like a poster? I am not exactly sure what this is, but it's very cute and features some yummy pictures of food. It just says capsule foundation on the back. I'll just put that aside so we can take a look at this. I can't believe this. It's an actual little cat hat. So that a cat can be a cat in a hat. And then how does this open? Oh, it's just got elastic right here. I can't believe this. I really want to put this on my cats, and I don't think that either of them are going to let me do that. It feels I really want to put this on my cats. I don't know how much success I'm gonna have with that. But I will try for science. And because I kind of want to see what they would look like with a little... Maybe if I catch them in like a sleepy mood and I just very, very gently put it on them. They're usually super patient with me and my shenanigans. Sometimes I put cute little plush toys on their back and take a picture. Just because I think it's cute and they don't care at all. But at the same time, this is not a plush toy. This is a hat. And they've never worn little outfits before. But either way, what a super cool Gashapon. A little cat. Okay, next one. First we've had a little keychain, then we had a cat hat. I wonder what is coming up next. little yellow guy. Can you spy with your little eye what could be in here? I can't really tell at all. Better crack it open. Ooh. See this little face? This perfect little face. What do we have here? Oh my gosh, look at this. Okay, I love this. This Gashapon series is cats grabbing on to essentially seafood. There's like some fish and some squid. And as someone who it looks like we got this one right here. What kind of fish is that? I'm not too sure. It kind of looks like a koi, a little bit, or maybe like a goldfish. I'm not sure. But let's open this new friend up. This new little friend. Look at how sweet. This cat is so, like, slinky. I guess cats, even my cats look like that sometimes when they're all sprawled out like that. This is such an interesting keychain. It's like, it's only painted on the one side, so it doesn't have quite as nice a paint job as the Shiba Inu, but it's still super cute. And I love the cat seafood color. Show off your affinity for two things that you love with just one keychain. And it has this little ball. What is this type of keychain called? It's like with little ball links here. And it's got, I think this is where the other eye would be. The keychain goes through there. It's super cute. And it's like this little beige, or maybe a dark, creamy, white kind of cat on it. A really cute one. Nice. The cat theme continues. I wonder what's coming next. This is exciting. I love surprises, so. Gashapon are like my ideal treasure trove. This is an old pink one. Matches my nail polish, actually. Not on this nail, though. I had to do. This is so off topic, but I've been really into, like, the trend of doing your ring finger a different polish lately, so I've been usually doing that. I just like it. It's kind of a fun little thing. Anyway, let's get into this guy. I love when they pop open so easily like this. These kind of gashapons are easy to open. Okay, I know this series. This is actually really funny that I would get this one because this is from a series called Kokotama, I'm pretty sure. I haven't actually watched it. It's produced by Bandai, though. And as you can see, they have all these super cute little mascots. It's like a kid's show. I've had so many friends send me pictures of this character because it kind of looks like a Japanese version of my character Crumpet, although this character is like half in an egg, so this guy's kind of tricky to get open. Come on, friend. Just trying to get you out of here. Sometimes sticky tape has some good sounds, right? So it's okay. Come on, friend. I'll put the rubbish over here. So this one's really cute, too. Look, it's waving its little hand. Hi. I don't know the name of this particular character, but it's super cute. And how incredibly apt is it that I would have of all of the characters to receive? I'd get the one that kind of looks like Japanese version of Crumpet and a little egg. Of course, of course. And she's super cute, so I'm happy to have her. Look at that little tail. What's even, it's like a music note. I don't know much about this show, so if you're a fan of it, I'm sorry that I don't know too much about it. It looks very cute, though. I like all the different types of character designs. I'm a big fan. A super cute one. Add this little mascot character to our treasure pile. And we'll look at them at the end. We'll review them all, of course. Okay, I have no idea what this one is, but I have a feeling that it's a cat. Let's see, orange this time, eh? Very nice. We have to look at the booklet first. That's the rule, that's the rule. Okay, Ange, not yet. Too excited. This is gonna look familiar to a lot of you, I think, including me. Look at this. This is fabulous. All of these different characters. Did any of you ever play the game? Or maybe you still do. I never actually played this one, this mobile game, but I love the designs. I love Big Tope's cat. So cute. And adding to the cat theme, this one. So I wonder which one we got. You know, sometimes in Gashapons, you can kind of tell which one you have from, you know, just in the plastic. This one, it's wrapped up really well. I have no idea which one it could be. Let's see. Let me get the tape. It's tricky, tricky tape. There we go. Oh, it's the little feral one. It's heavy. It's like made. There's even more plastic. This is like a really nice keychain, you guys. What did I do to deserve such a nice little keychain? Oh, there's more tape. Confound it. Why did they do this to me, huh? Just for the... For just to watch me struggle with tape. I'm gonna have to have some assistance on this one. Not happening for me. Oh my goodness, this is like one of the nicest Gashapons that I've ever had. I don't know if you can tell, but it is very high quality. It's got a weight to it. It's got like a really cool looking. And okay, so this part's like this shiny, I don't know if it's metal or if it's just coated plastic, but it has a certain feel and texture. And then this part right here with the little cat buddy, it's like a rubber, a silicone-y type rubber, kind of like you'd have on like a phone case. And then on the back it says Hit Point China, and it's got this little really high quality Gashapon, actually. I'm a fan. I'm a really big fan of that one. I'm thoroughly impressed. I'm sure you can hear how heavy it even was when it touched the desk here. It was a really heavy duty one. And there's still more. Oh my goodness. I love looking at these with you guys. It's like to experience it twice because it's not just for me. We get to share it together. I have no clue what this one is. All I know so far is that it's all black. And then there's like a purpley and a yellow. This is like, it seems like, wow, okay, I love this, okay, so this is like all black cats with like witchy little accessories. It looks like Dawn, doesn't it? Oh, I love it. So we have some black cats on a broom, they look like they're kind of falling off, and then on a spell book, and it seems like all the pieces and this one is like with their cauldron and all the pieces separate here too. Which one did we get? We got the cauldron one. Oh, awesome. I'm calling this Dawn from now on because it looks like my black cat Dawn. I feel like everybody with a black cat probably does that, huh? It's okay, we can all be. This is a super cute one. Okay, I want to set this up. So, put that like there. And then you're supposed to balance the... It doesn't work quite so easily. Oh, okay. Guess I just had to try again, huh? And then the cat kind of sits... Oh, how cute. That's really cute. I'll bring it a little closer so you can see. So, imagine the spoon is sitting all on its own. And then, little peeking over, is this tiny Dawn. Being a prankster as always. I really like this one. I want to set it up on my desk somewhere as like a little display. Look, it's peeking into the cauldron. And it's purple, so I wonder what's in there. Maybe it's a really nice sleeping potion that we can have a little sip of before we drift off to slumberland or to whisperland. Okay, there's still a bunch more. I'm gonna go for this other big one actually, I think. I wonder if this is another hat. Same size as that last Gashapon, like the other big one that we opened. This is, oh, like that, okay. Put the pieces over here. I think this might be another, oh, look at the face. I'm enamored, I'm overjoyed, I'm in love. Is another hat. How wonderful is this? And this is like from a different series. It seems like these are like little ram hats. And it's almost like lamps, I think. Like rams and lamps. And I'm thinking we got this one, which has a cat that has a kid. I'm in love with this cat right here. That is so cute. And we got another cat hat. I love it. I honestly love it. Look at these little ram horns. And it's got the stretchy piece here. And then, oh, I'm in love with it. Can't you just this one. Okay, so I'm already like thinking that this one would be really cute on Dawn. she's a black cat. And then, like, maybe the pink one would be cute on Mei Mei. This is adorable. I hope that they let me put these on them. Not, like, a lot, but just enough for one photo. That's all I want. This is adorable. I'm sure they will not appreciate that I got that Gashapon, but that's okay. They can humor me for 5 minutes. Okay, so this is a completely clear Gashapon. And we can pretty much already tell what's in it. But can we open it? There it is. Looks like there's a slime in here. It's like really runny. It looks kind of runny, doesn't it? And it has tsumtsums on the top. So it's tsumtsum slime. There's a plastic seal, so let me just open that. Good as some of the slimes I've made. We'll see. Because I'm already getting a little bit of slime nonsense on my hands here. Come on, open up. I guess it's good that it has a really tight seal on it. But... okay, get that out of here. Look at this. You in a little closer. This is really something, isn't it? It's very runny. It's actually really nice slime. And I would know because I've made a lot of slime. So curious as to what this is made of. I wasn't expecting to have slime in this video, but here we are. You know what the weirdest part about this is? It's cold. Like, it's actually cold slime. It's come on all out. It's like a little flubber. Kind of hard to pick it up. Look at the way it moves. It's like water. It moves like water. What is in this? I am genuinely loving this slime. I've never felt slime that loose. Weirdly magical, the way it just runs like water. Like, it honestly runs like water, but look, you can stretch it. But it wants to escape. This is really cool. I'm sorry that I'm playing with this for so long. I don't know that this is my favorite, but I love slime and I'm having fun playing with this slime. It is not like any slime I've ever played with before. It's my little slime pal. Slimo. Okay, Slimo, we're gonna put you back in your home now. Was that perfect or what? Holy moly. I am thoroughly impressed by the slime. Look at how cute this is. It's so tiny. Tiny little slime buddy. Well, that just blew my mind completely. I don't even know where to go from here. I guess on to the next Gashapon, but my goodness. This next one is probably not slime. Let's see. Do I have to fiddle with tape on this guy? Looks like it, doesn't it? There we go. And then this little button just comes up like this. What is this? A banana, doesn't it? It sure does. It's definitely a cat and a banana. There is a name for this series, and I can't remember it now, and I know as soon as I finish this video, I'm gonna absolutely remember. But it escapes my brain in this moment. But it is literally a cat and a banana. And it looks like we get one. We sure do. Look at this guy. This is adorable. Look at this little face. This is a very wise banana cat. This is a banana cat that knows too much about the world. And actually, honestly, the paint job on this is really nice, because you've got this like gradient from green to yellow here, right? And then the little black bit at the end, and the brown tip here. This little face, this little sage-like expression. This is an awesome keychain. This is like definitely, you think, like, you could bring this with you if you had to write a test or something. I think it's really important to have a good luck charm. I don't necessarily believe that actual good luck charms exist, but I think that things have the power that we give them, you know? And if something makes you feel lucky and powerful and smart and strong, then what's the harm in that? That's why whenever I think I'm gonna have a scary time, or even just if I think I need some extra love that day, I bring my little Jinbei-san charm. I attach it to my purse. Although I will admit, some days I just attach it because I think he's cute and I love him. Ooh, this one, we can kind of already tell what it is. Which looks like flyer first. Let's see. Oh, this is really cool, you guys. So this is like a cat with a flower around its head trying to be a lion. And there's a bunch of different ones with all different types of flowers. This one looks like maybe a tulip or and this is like a sunflower for sure. Like a shy violet. And other different types. This is really cute. This over here. And we got the white one with like the really dainty petals. It's kind of like a little Marie, isn't it? a cute little guy to sit like maybe on top of your computer. So, or maybe like right in front of you on your desk. Just see that you have this little cat that thinks it's a lion as a friend. I think that that's the very thing to aspire to be, which is as cute as a cat, but to have the pride and bravery of a lion. I think that a lot of cats maybe think that they are lions. Mine definitely do at 3 a.m. when they start running around the house. Let's see, I think there's two left. Yeah. There's two left. Shall we do the big one first or the small one? Small one first? Okay. Save the big one for last, huh? Okay. This one, it kind of looks like a turtle, doesn't it? Is it gonna open up easy? Sometimes I don't think they do, but then they do. This is, what is this, like a little bread? Oh, it is. It's squishy. Where's the open? Oh, yes, right here. This is like a little bread boy, a little turtle made of bread, and I'm sure you can tell it's squishy. I thought maybe at first that it would have like a squeaker, like a little squeaky toy, but it doesn't. It's just squishy like this, so you can squish him on the go. This little turtle bread, and it seems like this series is probably other different. I haven't seen a Gashapon like this. It's like this squishy texture. Squish, squish, squish. It's like a soft rubber kind of. Squish, squish. It's nice to squish it, actually. It's nice to have toys or little charms with you that you can touch if you're feeling nervous or just to fidget with. I don't know about you, but sometimes when people are talking, like in a meeting, it's nice to just have makes a cute little noise because the air is coming out the bottom. Cute. Alright, you guys, let's do this last one, this big one. I do not know what is in here, but how do you open it? Oh, like that, okay. Is it? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you guys. We have an Animal Crossing one. I did not even know that. Look at these guys. Tom Nook. KK Slide. Isabel. And look. Oh, this is awesome. This is like a rubbery kind of charm. Opens up at the bottom here. Super nice. I have a lot of friends who are a fan of the KK, and I think I'm gonna have to gift one of these friends with this little precious music boy. I am more of an Isabel girl myself, to be honest, but what a wonderful surprise. In this video, which I was not actually expecting. Very successful Gashapon haul. I'm thoroughly impressed. Let's take a look at all of our treasures, shall we? So we have the awesome little slider, and then we have this little lion cat and this precious Shiba Inu pup. Put it this way, it's cuter that way. And this amazing slime that blew my mind, and I was not expecting it to. Thoroughly impressed. And we have squishy, squishy turtle bread. And then we have our banana cat, which was super cute. And then we have this little panda. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. Our little seafood cat. So it ended up being quite a few cats, which I'm glad about. And this atsume. Where are we gonna put this little guy? Up there. I like arranging things for display. There's like this trend on Instagram that's like to lay everything out for a picture. It's really nice to lay everything out in an aesthetically pleasing way to admire it. Then we have, let's see, where will we put this? This little witch's broom with our little cat friend, who is Dawn. We've all come to the agreement that it's Dawn. And they're not really gonna fit in this. But we have these incredible little cat hats, which I was not expecting, and I'm so excited about. And I am going to attempt to take a photo of my cats in these. I don't know how well it's gonna go, but I'm excited nonetheless. Well, everybody, thank you so much for joining me for another Gashapon video. I will see you very soon, and